Welcome, Helga Valfells, CEO of NSA Ventures. Now, as a leading Icelandic venture capital investor, NSA Ventures invests directly in Icelandic seed and startup companies with high growth potential on an international scale. Now, can you please explain to me the importance of the IPO option for your fund?
It's exceptionally important. We're an evergreen fund, which means that all proceeds, when we exit companies after 5 to 10 years after investment, all the proceeds of the exit go back into the fund to invest in the next generation of startups. So for us to have the IPO option, especially with associated with the NASDAQ OMX brand name, is very, very important. It's extremely important for us as investors to be able to exit our investments, and even for founders and co-investors at some point to be able to exit. So I think an IPO is the dream exit.
So how do you see the future for this option?
I think the future is bright, of course. We're always looking towards the future, and I think there is, at the moment, we haven't gone through many IPOs, but speaking with the founders of our portfolio companies, speaking to co-investors, I think everybody is looking towards the IPO options, and I think IPOs are coming back in Iceland, which we're very grateful for. I see some of our fast-growing technology companies moving onto the NASDAQ market. I think we have a wealth of very, very good potential medical technology companies, IT companies, and biotech companies that in the future will be able to IPO on the Icelandic NASDAQ OMX.